right, coming up next, it's a UFC middleweight division fight. Well, these guys have been on each other's radars for quite some time. Quick entry here.
Nice single leg entry. Rotates the head outside to a high box. He flips him over the top. What a huge takedown.
I mean, do I survive that, or am I read my last round?
Absolutely not. You don't survive that. It's over. It's over, John.
Man, isn't it fun to watch this dude work on the mat?
He's unbelievable how fluid he is in his motions on the mat.
Back mount now. Back to his feet. Oh, big knee to the body, man alive. Nice liver shot, Lance. Oh, really using his reach advantage as he landed the jab there. Now goes in and secures the takedown. Looking for the takedown, he gets it. All right, so he postures up here and now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Yeah, the ground and pound will be a plenty from this position.
All right, so you got to be careful playing on the ground with this guy. You don't want to mess around for too long. 2 minutes have expired off the first round clock. Oh, nice job using his strength there to posture up. We'll see what he can do now.
He's going to start looking to land big shots from the top.
Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up. All right, so he lands another hook there. He's already landed several in the round, really starting to find some consistency with that weapon.
He's finding a home for that hook. He does a phenomenal job of keeping his elbow tight, really twisting his hip into that punch.
And he's back up again, so the takedowns have been there, as have the get-ups.
This could change the fight. Another takedown lands.
Well, he's got his back now. Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Well, both fighters pretty comfortable on the ground, DC, but you got to be very careful hanging out here for too long if you're his opponent.
Now he's on top of him looking for a finish.
That is it. And that will do it.
He's done. He's done.
A near-perfect strike to end the fight and end the night for his opponent, who candidly may not have even seen that shot coming. So just the way he drew it up, exactly what he told us during fight week, played out here on Fight Week. Go inside the octagon.